A tough one at TD Garden as the Celtics lose to the Rockets. Boston down by as much as 28 points before a second half surge in which they cut the lead to 8. It was too little too late. Boston now losing 7 of their last 10 games.
It's something that, you know, we haven't been consistent with all season, and show again tonight, you know, for whatever reason in the first half, we weren't playing at the level that we needed. I felt like in that second half, we started playing much better and had some opportunities there to really take the game over.
Our margin for error had decreased significantly by then. Even when we, you know, made a run at them and it looked like we could, you know, get in even further, some of their shot making combined with, some misses / turnovers on our part took away any real chance at the end. But game was lost in the first 30 minutes, that's that.
And that's been our biggest problem, you know, consistency on defense and offense. Sometimes we look good, sometimes not so good. Now getting on the road doesn't get any easier. So we obviously will have our hands full in the next game.
Probably the last guys you want to face when things are going tough, the Golden State Warriors. But they're next on the season's schedule as the team begins a 4-game trip out west.